this example, we're going to simplify the expression using properties of exponents. So we're going to multiply when we're raising a power to a power, add when we're multiplying two factors with the same base, and subtract if we're dividing two expressions with the same base. We don't know if we're going to run across any of these, but we're just going to keep those in mind. So write your expression down and identify your factors. A factor is every number and every variable with an exponent on it. So each number and each variable, everything is separate. We have 8 total factors that we have to do something with. Now look and see, where are there outside powers? Where will outside powers be applied? And there's only one outside power. There's a 3 on the upper right parentheses. So we're going to drop the parentheses for everything that doesn't have an outside power. So write a division bar, and everything without the outside power, we're just going to write it. You've got your 3 and your a to the third on the top, and 19 and b to the third, and then just go ahead and multiply that 6 and the b to the negative 1. So we just broke everything apart, and now we've got 6 factors in front of us. And then we can look at the outside power and raise the 4 to the third power and multiply the negative 1 and then the positive 3 to get a to the negative third power. Next, we're going to add exponents because we have 2 a's on the top and we've got 2 b's on the bottom. So we might as well, those are being multiplied. They have the same base. They're 2 factors with the same base. So we're just going to add those exponents. So drawing our fraction bar, your 3 and your 4 to the third power aren't going to change, but your a to the third and a to the negative 3 is going to become a to the 0 when I add those exponents. And we also know that a to the 0 is actually 1. And when you multiply a 1 by something, it's going to just end up whatever that something is. So we're going to just have 3 times 4 to the third in our numerator. In the denominator, we have the 19 times the 6. And then let's put the 2 b's together. 3 minus 1 is 2, so b squared. Next, we're going to evaluate any numbers that we see that are raised to a power. Well, the 3 and the 19 and the 6 are fine, but the 4 needs to be raised to the third power, and that is 64. And finally, we're going to multiply those numbers together and simplify the fraction that we get. So the 3 is going to be multiplied by the 64, and the 19 is going to be multiplied by the 6. Get your fraction bar. 3 times 64 is 192. 19 times 6 is 114. And then the b squared is still on the bottom. Let's simplify this fraction. If you put this in your calculator, or if you do play around with it a little bit, you will find that both of those numbers divide by 6. And that gives you a 32 on the top and a 19 on the bottom with the b squared. And that is our final solution in simplest form.